Okay, so we just have to beat Heroic Tarzu in 10 turns. Not the bounty, but the actual boss in 10 turns. So, like, it's just the actual boss fight. Oh yeah, I forgot about Cthulhu. Does say heroic, so might as well just put in cookie. Also need to actually. Alright. It's only that team which has that effect. Oh, let me guess. The thing's bugged and says that Tarzu is in Darkshore again. Remember that fucking bug? We'll hope to get the Valera assassinate again. Just kill him with a... Doppelganger's actually been nerfed now. So it's much fucking slower than it was before. Because it was pretty bullshit when it was 2-speed. Because it was only killable Wi-Fi comp.
Do you take me for an ordinary mage?
But now you can actually freeze them so they don't even copy. Oh shit, nothing good.
Do you take me for an ordinary mage?
Oh yeah, they changed him. Now he's a protector. I don't know who to freeze. That heal 12 might still survive, but it won't survive that.
Yeah!
good. Elite fight's still probably easier than them stupid Nagas. He is too fast.
Job's done.
All right, they are still going for him.
Do you take me for a mage?
The explosion should be enough to annihilate all reds. Maybe not. I don't know, I think it's still strong enough. If we had the one which didn't buff elemental, if instead of the elemental one we had the thing, then that would have worked. Not really gonna use that probably. Should really take that path to go through the elite.
Do you take me for an ordinary mage?
Not really the best, but it probably does nothing, honestly. Which probably means that this is going to go out to Cafoon, which is not going to help at all. Yeah, Dapsy Zero Fact.
Do you take me for an ordinary mage?
Hmm. what he's gonna hit then. Well, we win. You have to have Ebola to know the way. Gives 15. That's actually very strong. This is probably the strongest for him. Hopefully we have just enough fire damage to just annihilate the entire board. No effect.
Leave now!
Do you take me for a sword enemy?
It has no effect, okay. Gahoon. Why is he fast? Resurrect. By fire be purged. But yeah, 10 turns is plenty of time to kill him. I suppose that annoying thing reviving does stall you.
The walls close in. There is no escape.
Let's get probably one of the better equipments for Cahoon. No, Cahoon. Probably the best equipment for him. It's either heart or this is the best one. This one just seems useless. Please increase the attack gain. Yep. I think I might just go into the tentacle. Well, that is that.